Amazing, guys. Right, shall we get warm? It's alright, I can talk to myself. A little warm up. Right, so feet under hips. Narrow, nice and easy. So we're just going to squat, pull, squat, pull. Just coming into the legs. Moving the arms. Start to take the arms higher. So we come up, down, up, down. Good. Lovely. Stay with it. Eight, seven, six, five. Good. Four, squeeze your butt. Three, two, and one. Good. Roll the shoulders. Excellent. Now, up on the balls of the feet. So we go up and down. Up and down. Good. So we're going to lift the heels. And then lift the toes. The house behind looks like a mat. It does, doesn't it? It's quite cool. Okay, guys, so lift and lower. So just firing up the calves. Good, a few more, and then we're gonna walk it out. So go four. Lovely. Two. One more. Excellent. Now tip from the hips. Step it out to plank. Step it in and lift. Walk it out. Hold. Walk it in and lift. Good. So warming up the body. Getting it nice and mobile. Lovely. Keep bracing your belly. See how your body feels. It is 10 a.m, so it should be roughly awake. Good. Stay with it. Oh. Lovely, guys. Give me one more, then we're going to take it back to the squats from the top. Good. Shake it out. Right, back in. We go. Down, up. Down, up. Now this time, see if you can sink a little lower. So hips back, squeeze your butt. Down, up. Down, up. Good. So sinking into the legs. Lovely. Sink down and push. Squeeze your butt at the top. Narrow squat. Down and up. Lovely, guys. Count your moves. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, then we're straight into the calf raise. Good, one more, then we lift it up. So we go up and down. Up and down. Good. Get your balance. Brace your belly. Lift. Lower. Good. Stay with it. If you've been doing loads of walking, you're gonna feel this straight away. So up and down. Good. Few more. Let's go. Four and down. Good. Three and down. Two to go. Excellent. Last one, then tip from the hips. Step it out into your hover. So we go hinge, step it out, wander in, and lift. So step, pause, good. In. And up. Lovely. Now keep pulling up through the belly. Send it super tight through your center. Good. Stay with it, guys. Keep stepping out. Don't let the hips drop too low. So keep your hips in line with your shoulders. Good. Four more. Gonna trust you to do four more. Excellent. When you've done your four, shake the legs out. Just a quick release through the quads before we begin. So pull the foot to the bum, push the hips forwards, feel the stretch. Good. Switch legs And then I'll tell you your first exercise. Lovely. God, it's hot already, isn't it? Right, first exercise, guys. So we're going to take the legs wider than the hips, toes out, heels in. We're going to squat and then rotate. So take a look. We go squat, pull, squat, pull. Hands together. Bring the elbow to the outside of the leg so you get that rotation. Down and up, down and up. Show you from the side. So you're going to sit right back, squat, pull. Squat, pulse. That is exercise number one. Hiya, Alex. Right. So squat and rotate. So we kick straight into the obliques. We're going 1 minute. And then 30 second rest. You ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. 1 minute. Squat, pull. Squat, pull. Squat, pull. Excellent. Now keep yourself going. Sinking low, finding the twist. Down and up, down and up. Good, guys. If you can, get your elbow right to the outside of the leg so you find that rotation in your body. Good. You are halfway. Halfway. Can you get any lower? Can you twist any further so you really start to feel it in the side body? This is round number one. Squat and pull. Good. 10 seconds. Good. 3, 2, and rest. Good. Right. Second exercise. We've got a jump lunge. So you're going to start in your lunge position. You're going to jump. Easy. If that feels too much, you can just step it. So here's your option. Either jump or step. Right. 3, 2, 1. Go. Legs out already. Me too. I've broken mine. So jump lunge or step into it. Use your arms to balance. Guys, I'm going to have to let myself off the jumps because I'm a little broken. So I'm listening to my body. I'm going to get a little lower. If you're jumping, nice and high. Soft knees as you catch it. Okay, 90-90 with the legs. Nice. Chest up. 20 seconds to go. Good, stay with it, you got this. 15 seconds left. Good. 5, 3, 2, and rest. Good, right, shake it out. Yeah. Are we all right? Are our legs a bit sore? Next exercise is your feet into plank. So it's a crouch back and then a plank forward. So you start crouching back, then come into plank. So side hips back, into plank, back, into plank. Show you from the side. Hands on your shoulders. So we sit and push. Sit and push. Keep your center nice and tight. If you want to use your mat, you're more than welcome. Nothing soft about the landing. Right, guys. I'll give you a little longer to recover before we come in. So we're going to sit it back and then we're going to plank forwards. Right. Let's go. Beast and plank. So beast, plank, crouch, hover, crouch, hover. Good, now firing up the abs super tight. So crouch, hover, you got this. Lovely, guys. We're coming up for halfway. So shoulders are fully on. Abs are on. Can you sit back any further? Squeeze your belly. Good, you got this. 20 seconds to go. I'll have to adjust my hair whilst we're doing this. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, easy. Good, relax. Shake it out, how are we doing? That was your beast plank. Now the last one is gonna be a static hold. So hover, we're gonna do both sides. So 30 seconds a side. You can come from your forearm or you can come from your arm. So if you've got problems with your wrist, bring your elbow under your shoulder. You're gonna lift and hold. If you need to, drop to the knee. So we're gonna do 30 seconds a side and we're gonna start in 30 seconds. Either side, you choose. Oh, so last exercise, guys, 20 seconds and we're coming in. So from the elbow, from the hand, hips are up, from the knees or from the toes, you choose. Right, 10 seconds and then we're in. You ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, hold. We got this. Now try not to collapse into your arm. So pull the hips up. Someone's got you in there drawing you up to the ceiling or the sky. Nice, 30 seconds to side. Breathe. Uh-oh, that's already. Do you know what? It's gonna be a hot one today because it's 10 a.m. and I'm feeling like it's toasty. Good, stay with it. 3, 2, 1. Quick switch. Knees or toes, try and stay on the toes if you can. Draw up, brace your belly, drive your hips. Good, second side's a little easier, right? Last 20 seconds. Now you're feeling the side of your body. It's doing a lot of work. Good, 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Good guys, shake it off. That was round one. So I'm gonna give you 1 minute of rest and then we're gonna come in for round two. How are we doing? Let me know, talk to me if you want to. If you don't want to talk to me, that's fine. So we've got a squat rotation to start, into our lunges, into our beast and plank, and then into our side hover to finish. So four exercises. Focus on bracing your belly. Right, are we good? 30 seconds. Have you forgotten about the toothache yet? Awesome, Becky, well done. 20 seconds. Hey, in your rest, just do a little dance. Right, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Squat, rotate. Squat, pull. Now, let's keep it consistent. So work on your technique. Squeeze your belly. Elbow to outside of leg. So pull, pull, pull. Good, squeeze. Halfway. Oh. Anyone think of a second breakfast already? Oh, I don't know if you guys have noticed yet, but all I do is talk about or think about food. Last 10 seconds. Good. Stay with it. Oh. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. 30 seconds. Lunges, either step it or jump it. I'm gonna step because my legs feel a little bit broken. You can jump. On fire. Feeling good, guys. Right, 10 seconds. Then we're into our lunges. Make sure you've got loads of room behind you. Step or jump. 5, 4, 3, 2, four, three, two, one. Good. You choose. Squeeze your bum. Belly in, shoulders back. All about that great form to make sure your exercises are efficient. Good, get low. Soft, soft knees. Quads are on, glutes are on. Halfway, halfway. I'm getting slightly better at judging what a minute is now. Good, hold on. 20 seconds. Here we go, 10. If you're jumping, absolutely incredible. Respect. 3, 2, and 1. Good, shake it out, 30 seconds. Beasting into plank. Right guys, find yourself some space. Now this one, slow and controlled. Squeeze through your center, pull up through your chest so you're supporting your shoulders and your back. 10 seconds. Oh, we got this. Assume your plank. Right, 3, 2, 1. Crouch, hover, crouch, hover. If you're feeling super strong, you could add a press at the top, just if you want to make it harder. Don't say I didn't offer it. Good, now with this one, don't be in too much of a rush. Work on creating that stable base. You are halfway. Good, stay with it. Coming into your last push. 10 seconds. Three, two, and rest. Easy, shake it off, shake it off. Leslie, welcome. Right, side hover, guys. I'm gonna pop my mat underneath my hand. My decking's not that comfy. What is this? Oh, right, 10 seconds. Remember, from your hands or from your elbow, you choose. 3, 2, hold. Side hover. Good. Now, if you want to, add a little pulse up. So you start to work a little bit deeper, a little harder into the hips. Anyone sweating now? Good, stay with it. So we go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch sides, other side guys. Good, nice and quick. Add the pulse if you wish. 30 seconds here. Second side. Push it up, or hold it steady. You got this. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and easy. Good, rest. Shake it out, roll the shoulders. If you need to, guys, take a little push forwards, release into the back. Right, 1 minute to rest. How are we doing? Thumbs up, thumbs down, somewhere in the middle, not sure. Right, 1 minute to rest. You're halfway, so you've got two more rounds to go. Do you know what we could do? We could add in a couple more options, couldn't we, for the second last two rounds? Because, you know, why not? I can't find a way to have my hair today that's keeping it in. Yeah, thumbs up. Awesome. Vicky's on it. Lovely, guys. 20 seconds to recover.
squat twist.
If you wanted, you could add a little jump. So you could squat, jump, squat, jump. So that's your option to make it harder if you want a little bit more explosive power. Right, ready? 3, 2, 1, squat twist. We go. You choose, add the jump or not. Okay guys, I'm gonna give this one out because my leg's not great. Not gonna lie. So, keep going, 1 minute, squat and twist. If you wanna add the jump, add the jump. Bring your elbow outside of your leg. On the plank and V-sit, should I be staying on my feet, not knocking to my knees? Yeah, stay on your toes if you can. If you need to, come to the knees, that's fine. But try to stay on the toes. If you do come to your knees, just make sure you don't smash them down. Good, guys, last 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, easy. 30 seconds to rest. Coming into your jump lunges. So either jump or step it. 20 seconds. When you recover, chest up, breathe. Peaceful out here, apart from me, like shouting my head off. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You choose, lunge or jump. Use the arms to balance. Remember, guys, there's options for a reason. Choose what works for you, because you can get a good workout wherever you are. Good. You're coming up to halfway. 40 seconds. Oh, you got this. You got this. Lovely, guys. Last 20 seconds. Can you get any lower in your lunge? Can you squeeze your butt? If you're jumping, can you jump higher? Push the ground away and lift. You got this. Nice. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and easy. Good. 30 seconds. Beast, hover. If you need to come to the knees, that's fine. Just don't crash them down. Good. Spread your fingers wide. Shoulders are going to stop over your wrists. Right, guys. 15 seconds. If you want to eat, just hold the plank or you wait. Right, coming in we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. So back and forwards. Good. Sit the hips back to the heels. Consistent work. Oh. You have to go now. Last push. Coming into your 10 seconds to go. Good. Stay with it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Good. 30 seconds. Awesome. Well done. So we are building full body strength. Side hover. Guys, time's flying this morning. This is round 3, so you've only got to do it one more time. Perfect. Right. Side hover. From the forearm, from the wrist. Hips are up. Coming in 10 seconds. Remember, you can drop to the underneath knee if you need to. Good. 2, 1, and halt. Remember the pulse if you want. So drive the hips up. good. Oh. Last 10 seconds and then we change. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, switch out. Lift and hold. Add the pulse if you wish. Good, pulse just gives you a little more challenge, guys. Well done. 20 seconds to go. We're all gonna come back fitter, aren't we? I was thinking this. When we walk back into that gym, we're gonna look great. Not that we don't already, look even greater. Good rest, well done. 1 minute. 1 minute to recover. Lovely, guys. How are you feeling? Grab yourself some water. Breathe. Quick drink. Nice. Now you've got one last round. Any questions? Type them in. Feeling all right? We're all good. I can't get over how hot it is already. Good. 30 seconds to recover. Stretching out my legs. Good, so squat rotations. This is your last round. I like the last round because it's the last one and you can just push a little bit harder. So the last round, you don't need to leave anything in the tank. Right, 3, 2, 1. Squat, twist. Squat, twist. Squat, twist. And the jump if you want to. Good, 1 minute of these. Lovely, guys, bring the elbow to the outside of the leg. You know, you've done 3 rounds. You've got this. You've got this. Good, guys. What I might do this afternoon as well is I might just upload to the Facebook page a little stretch series for you all as well, just to sort your legs out if you're having problems like I am. So watch this space for that. 20 seconds. Good, stay with it. 15 seconds. Can we jump the last 10? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest, good. 30 seconds to rest. Right, jump lunges or lunges? I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna do it. So either step it or jump it. If you're unsure, jump as many as you can and then step it. That's okay as well. Should work out. Good, 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's work. Good, guys, stay with it, stay with it. 30 seconds, 30 seconds. Done my legs. Good, last 20 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Good, easy. Right, last beast into plank. 30 seconds to recover. Remember, you can add the press in the plank if you wish. Ah, hiya. Remember, guys, you can watch this back. I'll upload the video so you've got it all in the palm of your hands. Right, let's start our plank. Make sure you're not dropping your hips, we're lifting up. Super strong through the core. 3, 2, 1. Crouch it back. Crouch. Pause. Good. Make sure you brace your belly, guys. Support your back. Good, stay with it.
To get up, otherwise I can't see the timer. 20 seconds. Oh, don't worry. Grab a drink, and then when I post it live, just do it then. Which should be in like 5 minutes. I would do that. Also, good job on the run. It's a good day for a run. Good, and rest. Awesome, guys. Right, we're gonna finish with the side hover. You ready for this? 30 seconds. We're ready. Born ready. Good, last 10 seconds. Okay, assume your position. Come from the elbow if you need to. I'm gonna drop down to my elbow, save my wrist. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, push up, hold. Brace your belly. Pull it right in. Create that strong powerhouse. Oh. Good. 10. Stretch out, and then I'll upload this, so if you're late joining, you can catch it on there. Cool. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Awesome, guys, well done. Shake it out, shake it out. I'm going to bring you over here to the stretch zone. Awesome. Right, start with a little hamstring stretch. So feet under hips, hinge from the hip. Just feel it in the back of the legs. Lightly rest the hands to the shins or the top of the legs. Good. Bend the legs a little and then straighten. Bend and straighten. Awesome, roll it up, take the quad stretch, so hold on to something if you need to. Table, bring the foot into the bum, push the hips forwards, find the stretch through the quads. What we're saying, it's amazing how high your heart rate goes up. It is, isn't it? Yeah, it doesn't take much. If you recorded it, post it, I'll be interested to see. Quad stretch. Good, now same leg, you're gonna cross over. You're going to sit back, so you release into the glutes and the hamstrings. Flex your foot. What's your plans for the rest of the day, guys? I might sun in the garden for a little. Good, switch sides. So pull the foot into the bum. Push the hips forwards. Find that quad stretch. Lovely, guys. Glute stretch. Good. Release. Hamstrings again. So feet under hips. Tip forwards. Or if you want to, fold all the way down and relax. Give the shoulders a little wiggle. Good, roll it up, roll the shoulders, final stretch, shoulders and back. So take an arm across, hook. Good, switch sides. Awesome, guys, then lace the fingers together and push into the back. Beautiful, release, roll the shoulders, give yourself a clap. Awesome job, guys, well done. Thank you for joining me. I look great now. Thanks for joining me, guys. I'll post the workout a little bit later this morning. Any questions, drop me a message. If you're interested in doing Pilates, I am running some of my own sessions online, so message me about that as well if you want to. Make sure you drink loads of water, recover, stretch a bit more if you need to, and have the best day. Join me again next week. Bye. Oh, good. I'm glad you feel good. Me too. Even though I didn't do too much. Awesome, guys. Good job.